Huge shout out goes out to our current channel members. If you're interested in gaining a channel membership, then feel free to head over to my channel profile and click the join button. Also, we do have a Ninjago Discord server. It's a great way to communicate with myself and many others. For more details on that, click the very first link at the very top of the description of this video.
Hello there, everybody, and welcome back here today for a new video, well, here on the channel. And in today's video, I wanted to actually dedicate an entire new video to a topic that I've kind of touched on a few times now in a few other videos that were kind of related to this, but kind of weren't at the same time. Now, this all relates to the title for the upcoming Ninjago installment, which we now know to be completely 100% known as, quote, Dragons Rising, and it relates to, well, dragons, as the title would suggest, but it's not just from that title, as I've discussed another small theory in a different video that's just strictly relating to that. But in this one, I wanted to take a bit more of an in-depth look at another topic that's very similar to this, and this was more so inspired by the new mini dragon leak that we have that seems to be some sort of baby ice dragon, maybe, if I had to wager a guess here. But specifics aside, we are taking a look at dragons and what their role is truly going to be in this all-new, up-and-coming Ninjago installment, because I feel as though this is something that was totally never known beforehand, and it's something that's just been popping up recently with some of the newest Ninjago leaks and just the new bits of information we've been receiving. Because before this point, we just knew that there was going to be new ninjas, new merges happening. I mean, even that was quite recent. But until recently, we never really knew about dragons. And since the name, obviously, Dragons, is in the main title for this season, I think it's pretty safe to say that dragons are going to be playing a fairly crucial role within this up-and-coming season. But why? Why? Where? How? When? How do dragons fit into this whole thing of merged realms happening and everything else of the sort? Where does a dragon really come into play here? And what's this whole rising thing about? Like, what sense does it truly make? What does it all mean? Now, honestly, if you're expecting a full answer from this video, then you have unfortunately not come to the right place, as I can't even begin to come up with an exact reason as to why dragons seem to be playing a big role in this season and what their role is going to be within this season, because ultimately we just do not know enough information about this whole topic to really say anything on this yet. But with this being said, if I had to place any form of guess here and just give even the slightest theory, like if someone put a gun to my head now and was like, hey, come up with what these dragons are going to be doing in the season, how are they relating to realms merging? If somebody went ahead and did that, then the best I would really be able to go ahead and say here is just that I think maybe they're going to be playing some form of role in maybe stopping and reversing the whole merge to begin with. I think something along those lines. Now, yes, I understand how vague that is, but at the same time, I feel as though this whole thing makes sense in my head, at least. And with this whole name, Dragons Rising, I simply do believe that maybe they're going to be, I mean, I don't really know. I've never really thought about it too in depth, but I feel as though maybe they're going to be playing a crucial role in reversing the events of the season and putting everything back together, almost like a jigsaw. I think they're going to be playing the pieces here, and they're going to be helping out the ninja and all of the realm of Ninjago, really, and all of the realms as well, just all of them, and they're going to be somehow reversing this whole merge that's going to be happening. How is this going to be done? Well, this is Ninjago after all. I'm sure they're going to pull out any form of exposition to explain this. Maybe the dragons are going to be having a new power, or maybe they're going to be explaining a new power we haven't seen before, maybe from Master Wu. Maybe that's another part that he hadn't told the ninja in that original trailer. We, of course, do not know exactly, but I don't know. It's so vague, of course, and I really can't come up with any specifics here, but I just have this gut feeling that this is kind of the role they're going to be playing. And even if a good main chunk of this video happens to be wrong, I think that overall I've got the right idea here. I think that I'm definitely on the right tracks, at least, or something like that. I'm honestly not too sure. Who knows? Maybe I am entirely wrong with all of this and I'm way, way off the mark, but I simply do believe that something like this is going to be happening. And in the meantime, until we know more information about the story at hand here, this is what I'm going to be going with. So yeah, I think that's basically just about going to cover it for this one here. Hopefully you enjoyed this pretty wacky, all-over-the-place theory here, as ultimately, there's really not much to go off of, but I just thought that this was something worth talking about with all of this new talk about dragons. So yeah, that's basically going to do it for me here. Before you guys do all head out, though, please, please, please leave any of your own personal thoughts, opinions, and even theories on all of this down below in the comments. I'd love to hear your own thoughts regarding this. If you did enjoy today's video, please do leave a like on it, subscribe to the Overlord X YouTube channel for more, and hit that notification bell so that you can be the first to keep keep up to date on all things Ninjago right here on the channel. And with all of this being said, I'll catch you all soon for my next video. Goodbye, everybody. See you all soon.